And on new this morning, former Congressman Kwanza Hall announces his run for Georgia Lieutenant Governor. The Democratic candidate is expected to make a formal kickoff for his campaign later today. Hall was elected to Congress in 2020 to complete the term of his mentor, civil rights leader John Lewis, after he passed away.